Hello everyone! Today I am here to react to 르세라핌. They had their comeback yesterday if I'm not mistaken, and I'm super fucking excited to react to it. I really enjoyed Fearless when it came out, which was their debut, and now they're back again with their song Antifragile. I listened to a little bit of the teaser and I really enjoyed all the chorus sounds, so I hope that I will really like the whole song as well as the music video. Okay, here we go. I am super ready for this. Do this and yeah. Indeed. Is that like anti-fragile, like actually a word, or is just the thing? Because I've never heard that in my life. I think it's just for like aesthetics. Oh no, we're all gonna fucking die. Oh no. Are they gonna save the world? Is that gonna be the plot of this music video? That they're so like anti-fragile that not even a meteor can fucking kill them? Cause I can vibe with that. That mango. This is part of the chorus. Like at first when I heard it, I was like, ooh, it's a mess. But then I actually like, I listened to it so many times because so many people on like my Instagram and stuff like that were like kind of posting that part, and I was like, I think I'm turning into a believer. I think I enjoy this. Not the jeans on jeans. Oh my god, that top was definitely something else before. And oh my god, I don't know if I'm up with it. Oh. So this track-ish, not exactly, but the vibe is there and I like it. I enjoy it. Not that ad though. Oh, I love that. That's giving the fucking like girl with the house on fire meme. Like everything is burning in the background. She's just like, isn't this cool, guys? Is the truck influencer. Ooh. I like that. Don't underestimate the path that I walked. I'll never do that. Thank you. I like that a lot. Song a lot more than I thought I would, which is a good sign, so I'm very happy about that. Oh fuck yeah. Oh yeah, when I saw, I think it was the concept, it was very like, I actually really enjoyed it. It gave me very, you know, New York Fashion Week kind of shit, and I enjoyed it. It was very like, I could definitely see that being like a brand's kind of like, you know, one of those with the ugly ass clothes, like kind of like Balenciaga and stuff like that. Those kind of brands doing a fashion show kind of like that, I would see it. Are those boxes in there? Oh, I was about to say no. Cute jealousy. Are you giving me the go for being jealous of you? Because... The hallway, the alley, there we go. The hallway. For TXT's is a good work on bad. That kind of looks like the same space. Maybe they like reused it. I mean, same company, right? Oh my god, I cannot do that. I'm so tempted. I cannot do that, but I am so tempted. Forget the fact that I'm wearing like pajama pants and like underneath, but like, oh no, fuck no, are you kidding me? How the fuck do you even, can I? I don't think I can. Oh my god, I used to be so flexible as well. This is so sad. I used to be so flexible as well when I was younger. Oh my god, so sad. That's one of those things as well that like, for me, obviously I'm a dumbass, but when I see like, for example, her do it, it looks so easy because she's like, oh yeah, I just lift my head up in here. So then I try to do it and I look like a fucking idiot. OBR. I mean, I don't have any muscles though. For saving planet Earth. I appreciate the heroes we need but don't deserve. Thank you better than the Avenger, honestly, if you ask me. At least they didn't destroy like half a city in order to do this. This is from the music video. All you know is you can chain me. Oh, did you fix it? Do you have like kind of like powers, you know, kind of like the you know, the tangled Rapunzel? Oh, forget what I said, the building was destroyed. Once the pleasure destroying off the city. Also, a meteor would wipe out like a great part of the world like that. It wouldn't just be a building. Enjoy the message of this, even though it's a very catchy song and I'm very much vibing to the chorus. The message of like, even if I fall you can break it, I'm anti-fragile. It's basically like, you know, it doesn't matter how many times you fall, so many times you get back up. It's basically this song and I enjoy that. I like that. I'm in a good mood. I also really like, I don't know if there's a particular like name for this kind of aesthetic that it's filmed on like these cameras. But I really enjoy that, not only in music videos, but also when I see like on Instagram and stuff like that, I really, really like it. Oh my god, what was that? Oh my god. Oh yeah, I'll give you another one. Bro, they're gone. R.I.P. They're gone. What was that? What's that? I mean, it's not the ending, but if they survive that, is the next step they're gonna become like superheroes? They're gonna be infused with power, like radioactive activity and stuff like that. They're gonna become like superheroines. Oh yeah. Imagine, like a meteor falls on you and you wake up and you're like, well, what was that? I swear I felt something. Must be nothing. Indeed, that. Oh, I also really like it.
The Seraphim.
I think I'm becoming like a simp, I guess, for them. Do you want? Yes. That was a deep question. It didn't need to end like that, but yeah, I really, really fucking enjoyed this. Like I said, I think I'm becoming a simp for SSERAFIM, because in the beginning I looked at the name and I was like, that's kind of weird, I don't know if I like the name, and now I really fucking love the name. I don't know why, but I just love the way they say the name at me, you know, that any part where they're like SSERAFIM. I don't know if it's the calm soft voice, but I just really love that fucking name, and I think it's, you know, at least a little unique. And the song, I listened to all their songs, they're also fucking good, so I'm becoming, you know, a very much SSERAFIM enjoyer. So yeah, it's more about, you know, being strong and always coming back up no matter what like life throws at you, and I can agree with that. Obviously, it's always good to have these kinds of messages of like, I'm strong and I will do this if I fall. Like, it's not embarrassing to fall. What's embarrassing is to like give up. But I appreciate it. I really, really like it. So I really, really like this song as well. I really, really like the lyrics. I like the song. When I first listened to the teaser, I was like, is it gonna be good? That sounded really weird. But then like with the full song, I actually really fucking enjoy it. And yeah, that's about it. So you can follow me on my social media. You can first leave it in the comments, did you enjoy this song? Was it a hit the first time that you heard it, or did you need to listen to it a couple more times in order for you to really enjoy it, or is it just completely a miss and you don't see yourself enjoying the song, which is fine, by the way. You don't need to like every single song ever. So yeah, I particularly enjoyed it, so that's good for me. But yeah, you can like the video if you like the video, you can subscribe if you want to see more of my videos, you can follow me on my social media, you can also follow me on my like spam Instagram account, kinda, where I talk about like me filming the videos and like which videos I'm filming and stuff like that. I just kinda wanna use that account to talk about like YouTube stuff, because I don't really talk about that in my like main one. So I had that one for a while, I just haven't used it for a while, so yeah. And you can also go check out my Ko-fi, where you can get videos on early access, you can get your name in the intro as a supporter, alongside some other perks that you can check out, see if it's worth it for you. If it's not, then that's perfectly fine. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys the next time you decide to watch another one of my videos. Bye bye!